Welcome to the class. In today's session, we are going to see the lesson 2 in EVS, uses of plants. In the last session itself, we have seen the types of plants, isn't it? In today's lesson, we are going to see the uses of plants. Plants are very useful for us in many ways. We get food, medicines, perfumes, oil, wood, paper, rubber, and many things from plants only. We grow some plants to make our surroundings beautiful. The major source of plants is food. We live, so this is a carrot, this is a root vegetable. So we eat the roots of the plant such as carrot and beetroots. Then we eat the stems of the plant such as ginger and potato. We eat leaves of the plant such as mint, moringa leaves and also cabbage. We eat fruits of the plant such as tomatoes. We also eat seeds of the plant such as peas, maizes, etc. We eat grains of the plant such as wheat and also some rice, maize. Plants also gives us oil. We get oil from the plants like sunflower, mustard seeds. We get oil from those plants. So the next thing is plants gives us medicines. Plants such as neem, tulsi and moringa leaves are used as medicines. So these are the good medicinal value plants. Plants gives us perfumes. Flowers of plants such as rose, jasmines and all, we get perfumes from the plants. We get a nice fragrance from the plants, right? So we get perfumes from these type of plants. From the flower of these plants, we get the perfume. Next, plants gives us fiber. Fiber is used to make cloths. So we get fiber from plants such as cotton and jute. This cotton plant, we can make this cotton into clothes. So we get this cotton from the cotton plant. The next thing is plants gives us gum, rubber and paper. So we get rubber, gum from the acacia tree. And paper is made of bamboo. Paper is made from bamboo. Some kinds of plants we will make use of. Paper, rubber and gum. So we get gum from a type of plant called acacia tree. And we get rubber also from the acacia tree. And we made the paper from the bamboo tree. Plants gives us wood. We also get these type of wood from the trees such as teak and walnut. Wood is also used to make furnitures and build homes and ships. So there are so many uses in the wood.